What's going on, guys? Today we're watching Fire Force episode 11. So what happened in the last episode? In the last episode, we had the big meeting amongst all the Fire Force captains, which ran down everything, and Shinra found out he was some kind of special pyrokinesist. Is that the word? And what else? Then, a bit later on in the episode, Shinra went on to investigating the plant or whatever it was, and then meeting up with the villain guy again, whose name I've forgotten. Which then led on to Shinra finding out that his brother, who he assumed died in the fire, was actually a commander for the Templar people, which I've forgotten what they're called. For the enemy, basically. And after a bit later on there, again in the episode, then the Shinra finally tells the squad about it, and they're all like, "We believe you, you know, we're here for you, we'll help you, like, save your brother, find your brother if he is alive," which he is. And then at the end of the episode, we see his brother looking all evilish, you know, being in charge and shit, because he's a kind of general or whatever. And I was like, damn, that was a good ep. More to come now, more cool stuff, hopefully. And I'm excited for this episode. So let's get right into it, because I don't know what's going to happen. So, yeah. Inquiry report, and my music or sound is always too loud. Good question. Heart of the Eighth. Solia, 195. Okay. Oh, he's young. I think. Youngish. I don't know. Curry in anime always looks so nice. My god, it looks so tasty and sweet. Oh, cutie. General. Finn, the hell? Ooh. Wow, calm your shit, boy. Yeah. Watch your tongue, boy. Gold bricker. I like gold digger. What? Where's our gun? Oh, it's his gun. Oh. That's crazy. Imagine people that were like employed to kill under God in real life taking their guns to be baptized. That's crazy. I don't know. It's pretty rude what he said about Maggie. Oh, man. Oh, God. That's so painful for him, man. Just do it. Oh, come on. Oh my God. Oh, that sucks. That sucks so bad. Fuck, they didn't even do him properly. Like, they just unloaded on him. That is so sad. Surprised he'd even want to be a fire soldier after saying that. Oh, he used to be a normal fiber. Ugh. Ugh. Disgusting. Disgusting. Oh, so he was a soldier. That's why they unloaded on him with rifles. They didn't do it the right way. But still, that sucks. fair fucking enough. Oh, lad. Two years later. Fair enough. Quality over quantity. Very good. Oh. Meat shield. Damn right. Die Hard Old Hag. Sorry, what? Firstly, I would just like to say I am not looking forward to the fan art that gets made of these two. I would kindly not like to see that. Secondly, what is with the personalities? They are weird. Back into it. Third generation power connect. This guy's big. The light of a dying old hag is tasty. What? What is this? Really? You don't say? Aww. God damn. Hmm. Nice. Nice. Fuck. Damn. Fair enough. Me skip to the end. Next time. Eve of hostilities in Asakusa. All right. So guys, that was episode 11 of Fire Force. That was a very emotional episode, I think, from our friends in the God damn, I'm so bad at remembering names. From the Glass Sky and the Apes friend. The way he went out, that was hard. To him and Obi, Captain Obi, how they form the Eighth, which is a really nice thing that they've done. And obviously the people they recruit are the type of people they want in the Eighth. And then we see the guy who the seventh captain who is known as the strongest fire soldier, which, and he's clearly just shown us why he has the title. It's obviously, it's everybody has their own way of like doing things. And it'd be one thing if he was like going around destroying shit and people not, you know, agreeing with it. But it seems the people there are just getting on with life. And as I said, if they're to go, they want to go by his hands. So it doesn't exactly, none of them seem afraid to be infernalized. They seem to accept that it may happen and know that they're in good hands, which is fair enough. So I hope the seventh is on the eighth side through the story, because they seem like good partners to have, even though they don't really seem to care. But yeah. At least the seventh captain seems like a good guy. Good guy, you know, as a good guy can get in this show, I suppose. But yeah, anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Thanks so much for watching, and peace out.